It's honestly a difficult story. I still haven't figured out the life cycle of them. Living on a compost site. And already she's half composted. Mango worm aus